Good evening and welcome to Epiphany. My name is Wyatt Smith, and it gives me great joy to welcome you here this evening for the first of two faculty showcases for our Epiphany Music Academy for the year. It has been an absolute pleasure working with Melinda, Darlene, and Anna on this program, kind of a Baroque pastiche, a little bit of everything. And of course, we could not pass up the opportunity of Bach to school. So we will get some Bach later in the program. And I hope you can just settle in, enjoy. You'll hear from us throughout the evening in between pieces. And help me welcome Melinda, Darlene, and Anna.
Thank you.
I failed to mention in the introduction that with all of these wonderful pieces for wind instruments, there's no orchestra. So So this evening, the orchestra is played on one or two harpsichords by myself and the director of music here at Epiphany, Zach Hemenway. This is the first of two pieces as such, and then you'll hear more later. Anywho, Telema.
Thank you.
Next up, as I move harpsichords, we have a transcribed movement from a Bach cantata, which is of course beautiful, but also here a play on words, listen and understand, a play on words for Bach to school. So here is a conversation between left hand and bassoon.
Thank you. Our next stop on this tour through Western Europe in the Baroque era, we visit a contemporary of Bach's in France at the court of Louis XIV, Jacques Martin Otter. He was a woodwind maker, performer, and teacher, and he played all of the instruments that you're seeing us play here now. And we are all teachers of these instruments. So if you would like lessons on recorder, oboe, bassoon, or flute, come talk to us afterward. We would love to teach you.
Thank you.
All right. That was fabulous. Oh, my goodness. Next, we move to what in the program is called a constructed concerto for, well, we end up with five instruments. Someone kindly arranged Brandenburg Concerto No. 3 for two harpsichords, so we're going to get that. But Brandenburg 3 doesn't really have a real middle movement. All it really has is a cadence. And so in place of that cadence, Anna, Darlene, and Melinda are going to play a movement that was originally composed by Bach for one of his organ trio sonatas. And it fits perfectly in between these two movements of Brandenburg 3. So please enjoy this adventure.
Thank you.
Wasn't that fun? Oh my goodness. Blessed be. Well, I want, on behalf of all five of us performers this evening, I want to thank you for coming out to hear this wonderful program. As Melinda said, please come forward afterwards if you want to see any or all of the myriad of instruments that have been used tonight and will be used in this final piece. And as she also said, you can study with any of us at the Epiphany Music Academy. This final work is perhaps my favorite on the program, and it is by Arcangelo Corelli, originally for strings and orchestra, but here for two harpsichords, bassoon, and two recorders. It's quite exciting. I hope you enjoy, and I look forward to greeting you after.